Hi there, I'm Dick Allgaier, and I just finished remote viewing work for a brand new project at the Farsight Institute. The designation for this project at this point is Mystery 15. I don't know what it is. Today is February 7th, 2017, and I just finished all of my work. I did three long video sessions with high quality color graphics. Let's take a look at some of it behind me right there. That's me working. I've been working on this for 2.5 months, at least, maybe even longer. Two other viewers have also been working on it, Daz Smith and Aziz Brown. At this point, we're all blind to the target. Now, I have an idea of what this might be, but I haven't gotten feedback yet. I can tell you that I think this is probably, well, I know it's interesting. It's what I call a shit Helen target. Pardon my language there, but it's one of those, you know, you have a guy sitting on the couch and he's watching something on TV and he yells out to his wife, "Shit, Helen, come look at this. You won't believe this." This is that kind of target. It's going to be interesting. As I say, I haven't gotten feedback, but my work was whoa. When I finished all of my work, I was able to look at some of Daz Smith's session. I looked at that and I went, whoa, Daz, what you got there? I haven't seen Aziz Brown's work yet, but I know that's coming. The formal announcement is coming in a day or two. Like I said, this is going to be a good one. Stay tuned.